My name's Mark Burns. I want to start the morning with a challenge. I'm director of Mallet and I'm here to talk about the stuff we do. We're going to walk the talk. If we want teachers teaching lessons which are engaging.
What are we supposed to be doing
now? Right. The question is, what do you want from today? Challenging. Challenge is so engaging because you want to solve it. So I'm going to make a little loop, rich in feedback and create independent learning. That's what we do on a training day with a group of teachers. You know, this is a modern world we live in.
Yes.
So what all I'd like to establish from you is what you want from today. The key element of this is it's got to be owned by the person who's driving it. Does this help, ladies? Does this way of going down into really tell me what you want, what you really, really want? Our work isn't about fixing people. It's about helping them to identify the gaps in their own practice, providing them with coaching questions. Can we go through this morning? What have we? Which of these triggers could we say we've kind of ticked? Tools and strategies to help them close that. But this is very much about helping people to lead their own learning as a teacher. Because you can coach and you can cajole someone to good, but it has to be about an ownership and passion and motivation to go to outstanding. Because outstanding requires a journey. And if someone's happy being good, they're not going to see the reason to go to outstanding. Because without engagement, I've lost, haven't I? So there are some in your packs, or you can email me and I can send you 101 other ones. And we passionately believe, based upon our own research, that any teacher can improve the quality of their own teaching. Can you turn to the person next to you, please, and give them the facial expression, I completely understand what you're on about. Fantastic. Ladies, that was the best collection of patronising Churchill dogs I've ever seen. So when I'm working with a group of school leaders, there's no silver bullet. When I'm working with a group of teachers, there's no silver bullet. But at the heart of good training and the facilitative process that we're taking people through is to get them to think about what they do, how they do it, and are there better ways of doing what they do. The best feedback I ever received from a teacher was a woman who said to me at the end of her course, Mark, you've created a huge dilemma for me. She said, before this course started, I put in for early retirement. But now I've rediscovered a love for teaching and I don't want to give up now. I'd like you to get up, wander around and have a look at what the other table's thinking was on this question. How is it different from yours? And our passion is really about helping teachers move their practice forward for the kids in their classrooms.